I started when I was 9, driving go-karts in my family's karting in Karting Hortanort. At the beginning, they didn't let me compete because they didn't know the world motorsport very well. But then in 2015, I did my first race with my father as my mechanic. And finally, 2 years later, Brasspain Motorsport signed me as an official racing driver. Nowadays, I'm going to race in W Series, which is a great opportunity for me. My dream is to become a professional Formula racing driver, and that is my everyday motivation and what I look forward to. I would tell them that they should fight for their dreams. Anything is possible as long as there is hard work. And if they want to succeed in motorsport, they will have to put the maximum effort. I would tell her to fight for her dreams, to take care of every details, and give her 100% in everything she does. The first time that I drove a Femula, I shared this moment with my family, and it was a dream for me. Maybe I will change it this year by getting on the podium in the W Series. My favorite championship has been the Spanish Formula 4 because I learned a lot and I had a really good performance. My racetrack that I love is Circuit Ricardo Tormo because it's my home circuit and it's very technical and fun track. My future goals are to be racing in Formula 1 among the best racing drivers in the world. And I will achieve them pushing through every challenge that gets on my way. I'm not sure what I would be doing, but probably another kind of sport because I love sport.